about everywhere. It was pretty hard for her too, you know. She had the idea.
You got something to say, Mr. Bell?
Nothing can keep us apart.
That's him.
She needs me now more than ever.
She has no family.
I see what you're trying to do.
All she has is me.
Hey, listen to me.
You know we love one another. That's not her.
Can we go now, please? We almost come here.
I want to touch you.
That's enough. Oh, look over there. Look at me.
We're going to
be together forever.
We're going to be anyway. We're going to be in jail.
We're together forever. That's what I promise.
It's enough.
It's okay. I'll see you soon, Donna. Donna.
We matched DNA, his prints were everywhere, so, you know, her ID and him sealed the deal. As far as we were concerned, he was going to die, definitely. The jury didn't think so. Well, they came back with insanity. He's been in a maximum security prison for the criminally insane up until 3 days ago.
Richard, just so you know, our fitness center will be closed because of the renovations being done on the mezzanine level. Mr. Ramsey, if I can just get your autograph.
Can I get a big case to see if things work? I was having a long time.
Give it to me easy.
Excuse me.
Okay, I'm going to see what works. Can you help?